Okay, this is Ben Fruke for Boxing News TV in association with EsNews. I'm here with Mark Heffron. How are you doing today, Mark?
Yeah, I'm doing very good, thank you.
So, facing Liam Williams tomorrow, both midweight there. Bit of a war of words yesterday. Liam called you a bully. Where do you think that came from?
I don't have a clue where he's got the bully from. Might be because I've knocked out nearly all my opponents.
A lot of people saying the step up in size might be a bit much for him. What are your thoughts on that?
Definitely. I think it's definite. What you've just seen there on the scales, Liam, I don't think he's going to put much more on than what he's just been there.
You fought 168 before, is that right? Early on, yeah. So you think you're going to go for the stoppage? You're going to get that, and how long will it take you?
I've got a game plan, and I'm going to stick to the game plan. If the stoppage comes, and the stoppage comes.
Yesterday you said inside 6 years. Is that just sort of talk in the moment, or is that something you're looking for?
You never know, man. We're boxing. It could be in two. It could be in three, four, five, six. I don't know.
Okay, and going forward for yourself, looking past Liam Williams, what are your aims for 2019?
I'm going to win this British tomorrow. I'm going to looking to win it outright and then move on after that, yeah.
Okay, and main event, who are you going with?
50-50 fight. I know them both. I think it's a 50-50. I don't know.
What about Chisora White? What's your thoughts on that one?
I think that's another 50-50 fight. I don't even... Obviously, Dillian won the last one, didn't he? But I thought Chisora won the last one. So, Dillian might have got a bit more experience from the last one. I literally don't know. It's another 50-50, like.
Fantastic. If anyone wants to find you on social media, where can they find you?
On Instagram and Twitter.
What are your handles on those?
Twitter, at MarkEffron91, and Instagram, MarkEffron, all in one.
Fantastic. It's been a pleasure speaking to you, Mark. Catch you soon, mate.
Thank you.